Hi, and welcome once again to World Championship Wrestling. As you can hear, we have a highly spirited group here today. Some great matches upcoming. We're going to be seeing the Iron Sheik in action. The sensational young Brian Blair.
Guys like a Tommy Rich, or a guy maybe like a Paul Orndorff. And I know one thing, that mask is the most important thing to you in your whole life. Without it, you don't have a wrestling career. All these other people that you've wrestled, they've been real nice to you. All they've tried to do is beat you. I'll tell you what, if you even think for 1 minute you're going to get in the ring and wrestle us, you better think again. Because number one, if that match is a 60-minute match, for 60 minutes, we're going to be going for that mask. We're not going to be worried about winning. We're not going to worry about losing. I'm telling you and I'm telling everybody else, and especially you, Star, if you're going to be the partner to Hansen, you're making a big mistake, because it's going to be the end of your career. We're some way, somehow, we're going to be the ones to take that
you
mask off
your
face.
You know, he's got to be awful ugly there, you know?
We'll be back in just a moment. Wrestling Monday night in Augusta, Georgia, the Civic Center, and in Jasper, Georgia, and also Tuesday night in Macon, Georgia, and of course, Sunday night at the Omni, and Mr. Brody, Abdullah the Butcher.
You know, Gordon, everybody in Atlanta is talking like there's something real, real, real bad's going to happen to Bruiser Brody. You know, they've been acting like I've been beating up on a bunch of little guys, and all of a sudden there's some big Messiah, some big Buddha. He's going to come down out of the sky. Let me tell you something about this big fat Buddha, Abdullah the Butcher. There's no doubt in my mind that he's coming. And when he comes down that aisle in the Omni, when he gets within 5 feet of that ring, I'm gonna kick his face in.